Welcome, everyone. I'm Lorna Schumann with the Illinois State Museum, and we're here at the Research and Collections Center of the museum. What the Research and Collections Center does is it houses most of the collections or the objects and things we are responsible to take care of for the museum. And it also has a lot of research going on in various labs in this building, too. So we're going to go explore. Are you ready to see what we can see? Come on.